coverage you can count on. KOMU 8 News starts now.
Like the governor, I believe that public service is a privilege that no one should take lightly. That Governor Parson would consider me as humbling, and I'm very honored to accept.
After sitting vacant for weeks, the office of Missouri Lieutenant Governor is now filled.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. I'm Emily Spain.
And I'm Aaron Graves. Governor Parsons appointed State Senator Mike Kehoe, despite questions about whether he has the power to make that decision instead of putting it to a vote. KOMU8's David Estrada is live from the state capitol with Kehoe's justification for the governor's move.
Eric and Emily, the issue is that there is no clear direction in the state constitution when it comes to filling the position of the lieutenant governor. Some people say it's up to the governor to fill in. However, others argue a special election is the right way to go. I spoke with House Minority Leader and Democrat Gail McKinney about the issue. She says although state statutes are not clear, there is precedent for governors in the past who fill statewide positions by appointments. Kehoe said Governor Parson consulted multiple previous governors who say Parson does have the authority. Kehoe also said he's ready to support the governor however he can.
He's in a position and his staff of trying to, you know, run the ship of government. So far he's started off very well. But the efforts that he needs to try to fill in the wake behind that ship, to help fill in some of the details, help what I can to make this transition smooth so Missourians and Missourian families know we're on the right course, that's what I'll be doing.
Parson has talked about the importance of the position of the lieutenant governor since he was sworn in. Today, he said Kehoe will have an active role in his administration starting first thing tomorrow morning. Reporting live in the state capitol, David Estrada, KOMU 8 News.